Philadelphia expected up to 14, but got 6. And New York prepared for up to 18 inches. So far, just about 7 foot fall. Massachusetts wasn't as